cheetah has arrived and waits in the rear yard.
Cheetah, what cheetah?
Well, it's high time you learned masculine arts. How to fight and copulate and skin animals and so forth.
There's plenty of time yet for all that.
There's plenty of time for you to bury yourself in worthless scribbles. You may read those old Greek fools until blood runs from your eyes. You'll be none the wiser.
We cannot agree. The Greek philosophers have much to teach us.
Well, here's a Greek philosopher for you. I've engaged that soldier of yours.
Boreas?
Was that it? Not the sullen Cotonian one, I don't like it, but the cheerful brutish one.
Hello.
That's it. What extraordinary names these plebs have.
Soldiery stopping me. This exertion brings on fever.
I feel it's my speed.
You just like your speed. It takes time. I've seen you kill. There's plenty of soldiers.
It's not the killing. It's the waving around the swords that I find tedious. I dare say I can kill people readily enough as long as they're not fighting back.
Never fear, young doctor.
No.
Make a regular terror.
No. No. Chewing your toys, not the carpet. Don't do it.
Suppose you saw something which made you suspect.
Batters.
Would you tell the husband of the suspicious article?
Yeah, that's you.
Good boy.